right off the top this morning. Right now, the Coast Guard is searching for a missing boater after two other men were rescued from the water off Little Compton, Rhode Island. These men got into trouble overnight when their 17-foot fishing boat sank. The rescued boaters are being treated for minor injuries. The Coast Guard still investigating why this boat sank. And also